Welcome back to News 5, where everything is awesome. Today I will talk about my work on Jose Antonio Navarro, for Sections Everyday Use. Okay, let's start with when and where he was born. He was born on February 27, 1795 in San Antonio. Jose Antonio Navarro had 12 siblings and 2 parents. He married a woman named Margarita de la Garza. They had 7 children. In 1828, he was elected the Texas representative to the first legislature of the combined state of Texas and Coahuila. In March to 1836, leaders including Sam Houston, Lorenzo de Zavala, Jose Antonio Navarro, and 57 others went to Washington and Brazos and signed the Texas Declaration of Independence. In 1870, his doctor found out that he had tongue cancer. January 13, 1871, Jose died at the cause of tongue cancer. Jose Antonio Navarro will always be known as the Procurator of Texas. Thanks for watching today's news, and come back tomorrow for news about the cat.